We can make a swing bench using the light rope pole and the chair box ottoman. I already put these two up into the ceiling. Now I've got the other ones going along with it. We bring these over here. There we go. And then, as Girls Rock Player has figured out for us, if you raise these benches only by two, they are still usable by Sims. And then we just place them in to a spot that looks right. This has to come down just one. You've got your own hanging bench.